Stop doing skull crushers like this. When you lower the weight directly overhead, you limit the range of motion and reduce the tension on your triceps since the origin of the long head attaches to the scapula. Instead, bring the bar back and lower the weight behind you so that your elbows drift back and your shoulders extend past 90 degrees of flexion.